Hello, I'm Latoya Drake. I'm head of North America on the News Lab and part of the Google News Initiative. We're a team that works side by side with publishers and journalists to build a more sustainable, diverse, and innovative news ecosystem. In this video, we'll provide an overview of five tools, specifically My Maps, Google Earth, Google Earth Studio, Google Earth Timelapse, and Google Earth Engine. Google launched My Maps in 2007 to help create and work with maps online. My Maps makes it easy to use maps to pass information on to readers. News organizations, nonprofits, and public institutions create maps for a range of reasons, from pointing citizens to wildfire resources, locating neighborhood support services, and highlighting natural landscapes. My Maps allows you to drop a pin, highlight an area, or draw a route using Google Maps as your canvas. The tool also now lets you connect spreadsheets to help create detailed maps of your choosing. Users can now create a map from a spreadsheet, a CSV file, data, and use the re-import and merge options to add, remove, match, and replace items in a map from a spreadsheet. This feature allows users to retain the categorical styling of the map layer or match existing items to preserve individual styles and added media. My Maps users can now view their maps in Google Earth to see additional rich context from Earth's 3D and satellite imagery. Access the world's most detailed globe and use it as a storytelling platform. At earth.google.com, you can explore worldwide satellite imagery and 3D buildings and terrain for hundreds of cities. The detailed globe can also be used to create interactives and narratives. You can draw on the map, add place marks to highlight key locations, create shaded areas, or draw route maps. Take your story further by adding text, images, and video to your story anchored to a location. Set up the perfect transition and view using 3D angle and tilt to save a perfect view. Finally, invite collaborators, just like on a Google Doc, or share your story as a presentation. Google Earth Studio lets you create industry-leading footage based on the 3D models and imagery in Google Earth. Earth Studio is an animation tool for Google Earth satellite and 3D imagery. To access Earth Studio, you need to sign up and use the desktop version of Chrome and browser. To sign up, go to earth.google.com/studio/signup. Once you have filled in the form, you will receive an email confirming your access. Earth Studio is designed to be used by producers and uses industry standard keyframes to help people create beautiful visuals. If keyframes is not something that you are familiar with, the tool has some pre-made quick start options to help beginners. The quick start options can help you create an orbit or fly from point to point. To get started, no animation experience is needed. See how the Earth has changed over time using Timelapse in Google Earth. Timelapse allows you to witness nearly four decades of planetary change from 1985 to modern day with new updated imagery. The tool is made of millions of satellite photos, creating a 4D interactive model of the world. Yes, four dimensions. And three of the physical world in the fourth dimension, time. Explore irrigation systems emerging in the deserts of Egypt and meandering rivers shifting over time in the Amazon rainforests in Peru. The imagery even captures the ways cities have adapted to combat climate change, like offshore wind farms in Denmark and large-scale solar installations in Spain. To help journalists and producers, Google has created a library of 800 time-lapse videos for more than 300 locations at g.co/timelapsevideos. These are publicly available to help you tell the story of the changing world. The most advanced of Google's Earth suite is Google Earth Engine. Earth Engine combines a multi-petabyte catalog of satellite imagery from NASA and the European Space Agency. The tool is designed for academic and research use. This is not a tool for beginners. It requires an understanding of satellite imagery as well as coding to access and reassemble the image spectrums. However, others have developed a number of apps based on the Earth Engine platform. These are available at earthengine.app. You can explore the change in ocean temperature, population density, and global forest change. Google also provides in-depth coaching for groups of news organizations through our labs. You can learn more and apply on our website, g.co/newsinitiative. Thank you, and please send us any questions or feedback at contactgni@google.com.